on the other side. I'm coming behind you. Bees, watch out.
Here. Targets.
Yeah.
No.
Now it will take us through the entire group of enemies. Don't worry, game will find a way.
Yep.
Ravager. There is a crossfire by Atlas, careful.
Okay, Atlas, I'm not a two really.
Enemies inbound.
Wait for wave 6 and wave 10 objectives.
Oh yes.
And killing those atlases.
I'll shout out.
There's a turret here, careful. Yeah, I have to go and take some ammo.
Yeah, turret.
There's a turret next to the ammo box. Like, in the middle.
No!
I'm next to you.
Oh, wow. Targets. No targets. Oh. Oh. Good call.
I feel it. I'm telling you. Wave 10 targets.
Wave 10 targets.
So we can use 3 missiles in the extraction Cerberus, which is the easiest thing in the world.
Thank you.
Phantoms here. The third Phantom just ran away. Seriously, she just ran past me. Try light melee.
Oh,
barely survived that. Jesus. And the prime combination behind. Double Atlas is in the middle. And that's it. No little guys. They're on. Oh. Jade, is that boring for you?
It's not at all. I love it. I really just love it.
Ah, I didn't say. I didn't say target.
It worked.
Target. How are you? But wave like 13, we're getting targets for sure. Yeah. Just so I can scream like targets.
No,
going crazy. Five waves survive. Let's move. I'm instantly getting destroyed, my poor hex shield. Jade, you should move down. And we can use three missiles at the extraction. I will just use it right now. And three. Stupid ass rules.
I mean, how can it not run? Like, when did I ever on extraction just stand there, kill everything with melee? That is so cool. Thank you for the build. That is really cool.